Welcome to Mission Deep Sea, where each week we're on a mission to explore the deepest depths of the ocean in search for knowledge about its creator. And you're invited to as a sea agent in training. As our crew travels deeper and deeper below the surface, experience the wonders of creation, face a few challenges, and discover that knowing our creator doesn't require a special badge or a submarine.
All right, calm down, settle down, and sit down, all right? I got a lot of stuff to say and not a lot of time to say it, all right? My name is Sergeant Seahorse. And I am leader of Deep Blue, and I run Deep Blue headquarters. My job is to find the toughest and the smartest and the most skillful human beings that walk God's green earth. And I turn them human beings into SEA agents. Sea Exploration Agency. Many have tried out to be an agent, and many have failed. But if you succeed, you become an agent for Deep Blue. Then you will be going down in history as one of the toughest, the smartest, and most skillful human beings on the planet. So I have a question. Are you up for the challenge?
This thing on?
Maybe it's voice activated.
Voice activated. Camera, turn on. Camera, turn on. Oh, there we go. Hey, I'm Carl.
And I'm Cassie.
And we're auditioning to be SEA agents so we can join the Mission Deep Blue.
Ouch.
My strengths are I'm fast, I'm agile, and I'm sneaky. Carl, what are your strengths?
I'll tell you what my strengths are. I'm also pretty fast. Fast at eating ice cream. I'm also good at catching anything that comes my way. Ow, cut, ouch, that kind of hurt. Camera, turn on. Camera, turn, oh, it's good. All right. All right, so me and my friend Cassie are now gonna demonstrate some Deep Blue maneuvers to show that we can do stuff. Number one, Baby Shark. This move is all about the art of distraction. And spot! Maneuver number two. Since I was a baby, my mother said I was not only the cutest, but the toughest baby she's ever seen. So to prove to you how tough I am, I'm gonna stick my hand in this here box of jellyfish. Shouldn't be that bad. Oh, this actually isn't that bad. Kind of feels like spaghetti. All right, maneuver number three. To show my strength, I'm gonna break this here piece of wood. That's a 2x4. Think it can't be broken? Watch this, Mr. CEA man. Oh! One, two, three. Ouch. Ow. you enjoyed our audition tape, and just know, me and Cassie are very ready to become CEA agents of Team Deep Blue, HQ. I'm not afraid to do what needs to be done. I'm not afraid to swim the 17 seas. In fact, I'm not afraid of anything.
Hey, you still have a jellyfish on your back.
No way.
If you're watching the premiere with us at 10:30, we'll be headed into small groups with Liz, Monique, and Jackie. Check with your parents to make sure you're signed up and you've got the link to join. If not, get in touch with Dee now. Well, let's head into some deep sea worship. Worship is telling God how much we love Him. You can stand up, dance around, and sing if you want. First, let's sing our theme song, We Go Deep.
You love me, this I know.
This I know.
Say my heart, never let it go.
Unconditional love, it's a two in one with our Father from up above. So we don't gotta worry, He will always be enough.
All we gotta do is follow you. All we gotta do is follow you. All we gotta do is follow you. All we gotta do is follow you.
One, two, three, come along with me.
Drops in the ocean. If you wanna know how far my love can go, just how deep, just how wide. If you wanna see how much you mean to me, look at my hands, look at my side. If you could count the times I say you are forgiven, it's more than the drops in the ocean.
First teamwork challenge as junior agents. Senior agent Charlie Blue says that we have to work together to turn that wheel and seal the door tight so we can get underway.
That's it. We're on it. Come on, Whimsy. Let's go.
Wait, let's go this way. No, this
that
this
way.
This way. This way.
Oh no.
You're on the floor.
Are you gonna help me up?
Oh, right. Sorry. That's what teammates are supposed to do, help each other.
But I still don't know what to do about the door.
Well, it just so happens that as I was pulling on the wheel, I felt it move just a little bit when you let go. So what if instead of both of us pulling, one of us pulls and the other pushes? Do you think that might work?
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Let's try it.
I'll go this way and you go that way.
Yep.
It's working!
Woo! We did it!
Yeah! Let's go tell the senior agents that we completed our challenge.
Yeah, we have to have faith that our team members will take care of us, just like we should have faith in God.
And the people around us could help our faith grow in God, just like our teamwork.
By the way, I heard we're headed to Seaweed Burger Alley next.
Ooh, Seaweed Burger Alley? Is that like a drive-thru? But seriously, do those seaweed burgers come with fries? I'm hungry.
Focus, Whimsy. There's so much of God's deep sea mysteries to explore. Let's go, team. We're ready.
SEA agents in training, our first mission is to work together, to go on an adventure, and work together as a team. At Mission Deep Sea, we're going to work together as sea agents in training to explore God's creation, the ocean, and the depths of God's love for us. Back in Bible times, the Israelites had to work as a team too, as they were escaping Egypt. Let's dive into today's Bible story. Moses was the influencer and leader of faith for the Israelites, God's people, after they had been slaves in Egypt for such a long time. They needed someone to lead them and needed each other to escape Pharaoh. Pharaoh sent his army after the Israelites, and they were getting closer. Moses and the Israelites came to the Red Sea. There was no way they would be able to cross it in time before Pharaoh's army caught up to them. But guess what? God told Moses to raise his staff and stretch out his hands. God provided everything the Israelites needed, including parting the sea. Sometimes when we're facing a tough situation, we might forget to trust God with our problems. But God has given us some people in our lives who can help us with that. Even though all the Israelites were afraid and thought there was no way out, Moses knew that God had it under control. Moses obeyed God, and when he stretched out his hands over the sea, everyone was saved. What's more, the Their faith in God grew stronger that day. Now it's time to find out our big idea for the day. Today's big idea is, people can help my faith grow. Today's story in Exodus 14 showed us God used Moses to do something incredible. God told Moses to stretch out his hand over the sea and the water split right down the middle. Because of that, the Israelites were able to walk through on dry ground. Alright, we're going to do a little bit of a cool experiment to show you what the parting of the Red Sea might have looked a little bit like. So right here we have half a bottle of water, we've got some blue food coloring, and some oil. So first, we're just going to color the water blue so that it looks more like water. Alright, so now we have our blue water. Alright, next we're going to add our oil and we're going to see what happens. So, the oil is on top, and it's really not mixing with our water here. And that, no matter, even if you shake it. So, as you can see, the oil and the water are completely separated. So, the parting of the Red Sea may have looked something like this, but a lot cooler. The parting of the Red Sea may have looked something like this, but way cooler. Imagine you were one of the people crossing a sea on dry land. What kind of things might they have seen as they were walking through the water? Maybe some fish, some coral, maybe even a sea turtle. I would have been so amazed at what was happening. The Israelites were too. We know this because of what it says in Exodus 14:31. Because of this miraculous event, the people of Israel had their faith in God and in Moses, their leader.
The greatest day in history. Death is beaten, you have rescued me. Sing it out, Jesus is alive. Cross the empty grave, life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive.
Now it's time to pray, so we're going to close our eyes and bow our heads. Dear God, thank you for the story of Moses that reminds us that we can always put our faith in you. Thank you for the people in our lives who can help us grow our faith every day. Amen. Wow, what a great first day at Mission Deep Sea. I hope everyone picked up their at-home kit so you can keep exploring and growing your faith this week. There are so many fun activities we can do with your families and neighbors. Now it's time for our giveaways. You must be attending the YouTube premiere and be able to pick up your prize on Thursday to be eligible. Today we're giving away 2 prize packs. Winners are now being announced on the YouTube premiere chat. Now it's time to head over to our Zoom small groups. If you're having any technical problems, please contact Dee.